Are you running the Blue Cross Broad Street Run this year? I'm Dr. Sumeet Mainigi from Einstein Healthcare Network. Here are a few tips to run a heart-healthy race. Train properly to avoid heart injury. Heart damage is less likely to occur when the heart is properly conditioned. Pay attention to your body before, during, and after the race. Take pain seriously and don't push through it. Stay hydrated, but don't overdo it. And don't use anti-inflammatory drugs like ibuprofen in the 2 days before the race. All of us at Einstein Healthcare Network salute the participants of the 38th Annual Blue Cross Broad Street Run.